Good morning, guys. Welcome to another daily vlog. Now it's 11 minutes past 8, and it is the 19th October, and yeah, I'm going down to uni for a 9 a.m. lecture, and also to chill in the gab for a bit. Yeah, without further ado, let's crack on with the day and see what happens.
One, two. Yeah.
Guys, KTV are filming. They're rolling.
You ready for the magic?
Guys, it's film night in the household of... Yeah. Having fun music.
I've convinced the guys to watch
Dirty
Dancing for its 31st birthday, so...
Popcorn
is on the cards.
Oh, is it actually on now, or...?
No, not yet.
Not yet. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I've never been so excited.
Basically, you're pouring popcorn kernels into a duck and
the duck's gonna throw up popcorns. I've never been so excited to see how this works.
It smells worse than it actually is, just because it's so old, so I might just open the window. Oh, I haven't done this in so long.
When did you get this?
Oh, years ago.
Oh, one wanted to just come out. Sounds like a hairdryer.
Probably is if you're a bad hairdryer.
Oh, you can smell that heat. The anticipation, though.
Oh,
where's the action?
You might take
Zoom. It's too close
now. Going into
with him, it all of a sudden just goes, and it's like, you're like, whoa!
Like red light. Oh my god.
And it builds up. And it just falls out of his mouth, and it's the best thing in the world.
Oh. Chips.
There we go.
There's some kernels.
Yeah, just in the beginning, like the kernels fly into popcorn pops. This is the best thing in the world.
Never seen the popcorn make. Oh!
That was a vicious one, Mr. Duck.
Never seen popcorn as crazy as this.
There's the popcorn.
Oh!
Did that just explode in the bowl?
Oh!
Yes, they are exploding in the bowl.
I think we need to do one more punnet.
One more punnet? No, I think that's good for now.
Right. You think? Enough, considering your brand of scissors.
Actually, true.
There's one cutlery thing.
What went to the cutlery? Oh yeah, by the coffee machine.
Yeah, so you do get some rogue kernel. I thought I have tea.
Rogue kernel.
But it's from that, the balls of it popping, that it makes it go a bit nutty. It's a partially popped up. But yeah, so that's my duck.
Wow.
Isn't he just... Oh, that's hot still. Don't touch those.
Look at my duck. Is that me?